Welcome to Guitar Lessons of Punk Nerd. Today we're going to be teaching you a song called Brain Stew. So you're going to start on the 5th fret. Remember, well, this is 1st fret, and then you count forward. 5, 5th fret. And then this is a power chord, what we call power chord. So 1st, 5th, so 5th, 7th, and then 7th. You want your pinky below. Oh, that'll make the last chord in this change easier. You need to go down, okay, then you move to the left 2 frets, down, and then you move 1 fret, 1st fret, and here's where it gets a little tricky, 1st fret, and you gotta do this, so you're gonna move your finger, your finger to the left of your middle, and then you're gonna put your middle finger on the G string, so, oh shoot. You get the point. So the chorus is the same chords, but it's down up down up. So it sounds like that. It's down, down, up, 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 down. There is no solos in the song, so yeah, keep that in mind. So that, my friends, is your first song. I don't count Seven Nation Army because it's just finger picking on one string. Anyway, hopefully that helps. And next week's guitar lesson will be a song by the hit band Paramore. Tune in to find out what that song is next week. So anyways, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.